An Australia first at Monarto Zoo with a baby spotted hyena born by caesarean section. Keepers still don't have a name for the cub nor know its sex, but as Fiona Clark reports, it can now be viewed by the public.
A quick peek over the top of mum to see what all the fuss is about. Monarto Zoo's tiny new spotted hyena cub making its first public appearance. The birth 6 weeks ago, no laughing matter for mum Forrest.
She was in labour for 3 days and it was decided after 3 days that we needed to perform a caesarean.
Vets performing Australia's first ever hyena delivery by caesarean section.
And only 20% of first time hyena mums give birth without any issues. So this is Forrest's first time and she unfortunately was not in that 20%.
The surgery going well, but the cub wasn't breathing when delivered. The anxiety for zookeepers didn't last long as the cub gave a nurse a bite with its full set of teeth. Health checks out of the way, it was introduced to mum. Keeper cam since used to track the cub's progress, mum keeping an even closer eye. And soon we can all take a look.
Every new birth out here is special and it'd be a great opportunity when the public can see it to come and have a look.
A DNA test result due back soon to determine if the cubs are boy or a girl. Fiona Clark, 10 News.